Students, welcome to my channel Agricultural Engineering Online. Again, with continuation of the solution for the GATE 2018 Agricultural Engineering question number 52 from the section of Agricultural Process Engineering about the screw conveyor. The problem says a horizontal screw conveyor of length 3.2 meter conveys solid grain having bulk density of 725 kg per cubic meter. The screw diameter, shaft diameter and pitch of the screw are 0.6 meter, 0.24 meter and 0.48 meter respectively. If the screw is operating with 80% of its volumetric capacity at a speed of 50 rpm, the actual discharge of the screw is ton per hectare is how much? So this is the simple problem about the horizontal screw conveyor. It's a straightforward. Let us try to solve quickly. This is one of the simplest problem. So if you see the screw conveyor looks like this, there are screw on the shaft on the periphery. When you rotate the screw, conveys from one point to another point the food particles, whatever. So in this case, the given screw diameter is this one. This is the screw diameter. It's from here to here. Let it. This is the screw diameter. It's given. It's 0.6 meter. Shaft diameter of this one. This is the shaft diameter. Shaft diameter of the screw is given as 0.24 meter. Pitch of the screw from one the crest to crest. This is the pitch of the screw given 0.48 meter. The volumetric efficiency depends on the screw itself, because the screw has certain volume to be occupied, so it's less. The volume efficiency or epsilon V is 80% or in fraction is 0.8 we have to use in the solution. The speed of the screw is given 50 rpm. Let us have the very simple formula for the capacity of the screw conveyor is like this. Screw discharge or DS in kg per hour, that will be equal to the volume, that is the inside the this conveyor. If you see the cross section, so there is a inner diameter or shaft diameter and there is a outer diameter, or which is the screw diameter. So if you see, this is the area, cross sectional area is equal to pi by 4 d square minus d square. D is the capital D is the diameter of the screw, and small d is the diameter of the small d is the diameter of the shaft. So there is the area, cross section area into pitch. Pitch is the from 1 to 1, because when pitch is the one rotation, pitch will be covered. So therefore the speed into pitch is the velocity, so through which the grains will be conveyed. So therefore the velocity into the area, there is a discharge. So area into velocity is discharge. Since the RPM in the volume, if you see this at the volume, velocity should be in meter per second in this case, because meter is a pitch and RPM is the 60 cycle per 60 second. So this is a meter per second, this was meter square, so cubic meter per second. So to make it cubic meter per hour, 3600 has to be multiplied. Very simple. It's the second per hour, 3600 second per 1 hour. And since it's the volume, if you multiply with the density, because density of the food particles is given, so whatever rho b, or you can say whatever the grains, so that's why rho b is the kg per meter cube. So if you see the all the units should be properly meter square and meter cube, and this should be kg per meter cube. It should be cancelled out, and second per hour, and this is second, so this is cancelled out. So second and second here, 60 second here, it should be there, na? So it's cancelled out, so it will be there kg per hour. So the unit will be kg per hour. It's very simple. So kg per hour. Now putting all the values together, it is pi by 4. D is the 0.6. Capital D and small d is 0.24, and 0.48 is the pitch meter, then 50 is the RPM is given for 60, and 0.8 is the volumetric efficiency. Volumetric efficiency is given, and 3600 into 725 kg per meter cube is the density of the grains. Therefore, the capacity will be very simple, this much. So there is 198,363.68 kg per hour. So we, since the in the question it is asked ton per hour, so you have to divide by 1000. So 1000 kg is 1 ton. Therefore, the capacity in ton per hour will be equal to 198,363.68 divided by 1000. That will be equal to 198.36 ton per hour is the answer for this question. So this is the answer. Hope you like and subscribe to my channel.